A man in his 50s is fighting for his life tonight after being attacked by two dogs in Sydney's southwest. He was walking past a property in Leppington when the dogs attacked, leaving him in a critical condition.
A quiet semi-rural road, the scene of a vicious dog attack. Emergency services called here just after 7:30 this morning. Two Rottweilers, a male and a female, had lunged at a man who was simply walking past their property.
The female one's friendly, the male one isn't.
The dogs had apparently escaped when the gate to the property was left open.
They were barking all night, which isn't uncommon, but for the gate to be left open, kind of is.
Neighbour Stan Raimondi came out when his own dog started barking.
They have tried to get into our fence, on the bottom of the fence there on the next door neighbour's side, a couple of months back. Not like this.
The injured man was bitten on the neck and upper body, covered in blood. He was taken to Liverpool Hospital.
Residents around here say the man who was attacked was a private gardening contractor who'd been working around here over the past few days and was touting for new work. He'd just started his day.
Camden Council says it hadn't received any previous complaints about the dogs. Rangers took them both away and, following a decision by the owners, they were put down. There was no answer at the home today. A number of Rottweiler puppies do remain at the property. In Leppington, Eddie Meyer, 9 News.